Have you ever wondered what it would be like to see the world through the eyes of a parrot? A world of vibrant hues, high-flying adventures, and a language that bridges the gap between humans and the avian kingdom. Welcome to the intriguing world of parrots. Parrots are a diverse group of birds with over 350 species making up this colorful family. They're found on every continent, from the frosty landscapes of the Antarctic to the tropical rainforest of South America. And within this broad range of habitats, every species of parrot has carved out its unique niche. The vibrant colors of parrots are their signature. A riot of blues, greens, yellows, and reds paint their plumage, making them one of the most visually striking members of the bird kingdom. These colors are not just for show. They play a crucial role in communication, mate selection, and camouflage. Parrots are renowned for their ability to mimic human speech, a trait that has endeared them to us. But this isn't just a party trick. Parrots use mimicry in the wild to communicate with their flock, to warn of predators, and even to court potential mates. It's their language, as complex and nuanced as our own. And yet this ability to mimic human speech is just one aspect of their intelligence. Parrots are problem solvers, capable of using tools and understanding complex concepts. Studies have shown that some parrots have the cognitive abilities of a 4 to 5 year old child. The popularity of parrots as pets is a testament to their fascinating nature, their vibrant colors, their intelligence, and their ability to mimic human speech make them captivating companions. But they're more than just pets. They're ambassadors for their wild counterparts, a colorful reminder of the beauty and diversity of life on our planet. Imagine being a bird that can speak like a human and fly to the treetops. That's a day in the life of a parrot. Our journey begins when a parrot is still an egg, tucked safely in a nest. The parrot's life cycle is a tale as vibrant as the parrot itself. It all starts with an egg, a tiny capsule of life, nestled in the cozy confines of a carefully constructed nest. This nest, high up in the tree canopy, is a testament to the meticulous craftsmanship of parrot parents, who painstakingly gather twigs and leaves to build a safe haven for their unborn chicks. The egg stage of a parrot's life is a period of silent anticipation. The shell, though seemingly uneventful from the outside, is the stage for a dramatic transformation. Inside, a tiny parrot embryo is growing, developing, and preparing to join the world. Meanwhile, the parrot parents are on a mission. They take turns incubating the eggs, working in shifts to ensure the warmth and safety of their future chicks. The male and female alternate roles, with one standing guard and foraging for food, while the other nestles atop the eggs, radiating body heat to foster the life within. Time is a crucial element in this delicate process. The incubation period for a parrot egg varies among species, but typically ranges between 18 to 30 days. It's a period of fragile balance, of maintaining the right temperature and humidity, of protecting the eggs from predators. The parents' dedication during this time is nothing short of remarkable. At the end of this waiting period, the moment of truth finally arrives. The egg begins to crack. A tiny beak pokes through the shell and a new life emerges. This newborn parrot, wet and feeble, signifies the successful culmination of weeks of patience and nurturing. And so, the parrot's life cycle takes its first real leap, from an egg to a living, breathing creature. From this point onwards, the chick will embark on its own journey of growth and discovery, guided by the instincts passed down from generations of its kind. And so, after weeks of patient waiting and careful nurturing, a new life begins. Once hatched, the baby parrot, known as a chick, embarks on a thrilling journey of growth and discovery. This is an adventure of a lifetime, filled with moments of joy, danger, and everything in between. In the early days of life, the chick is entirely dependent on its parents for nourishment and protection. It's a demanding time for the parent parrots, as they tirelessly forage for food during the day and fiercely guard their young ones at night. Nourishment is crucial at this stage, as it directly affects the chick's growth and development. The diet mainly consists of seeds, fruits, and insects, which the parents chew and regurgitate to feed their offspring. As the chick grows, so does its curiosity. Its world expands from the confines of the nest to the vast expanse of the surrounding wilderness. It is during this time that the chick begins to learn the art of flight. The first attempts are often clumsy, a mix of flapping, falling, and frantic attempts to stay aloft. But with each tumble and each failed attempt, the chick learns, adapts, and grows stronger. However, the wild is not without its dangers. Predators lurk in the shadows, always on the lookout for an easy meal. Survival in the wild is a game of stealth and agility. And for a young parrot, every day is a learning experience. From understanding the art of camouflage to recognizing the call of danger, the chick learns vital survival skills from its parents. In addition to predators, the chick must also navigate the challenges posed by its environment. Harsh weather, scarcity of food, and territorial disputes are all part of the daily struggles faced by a growing parrot. Yet, with each passing day, the chick grows stronger, more resilient, and more independent. It learns to fend for itself, to fly higher and farther, and to navigate the complexities of life in the wild. Each day brings new lessons, new experiences, and new opportunities for growth. Despite the challenges, our young parrot is growing stronger and more independent every day. Did you know that parrots are quite the social butterflies? In the wild, parrots are known for their strong social tendencies. They typically live in large, boisterous flocks where their collective chatter can often be heard echoing through the trees. This community-driven lifestyle is not merely a social preference, but a survival strategy. By living in groups, parrots can keep a collective eye out for predators, find food more efficiently, and even learn new skills from one another. Parrots are also renowned for their complex communication methods. They have a wide array of vocalizations, each with its own unique meaning. From alarm calls that warn of nearby danger to playful chatters that signify a desire to play, every sound a parrot makes is part of a sophisticated language system. What's more, parrots are not just verbal communicators. They also use body language to express themselves. A fluffed-up plumage, a bobbing head, or a fan tail. Each gesture is a form of communication, telling a story about the bird's mood or intentions. Perhaps one of the most endearing aspects of parrot social behavior is their playful nature. These birds are known to engage in various forms of play, from aerial acrobatics to playful wrestling with their fellow flock members. They've even been observed using sticks or leaves as make-believe toys, showcasing not just their playful side, but also their remarkable intelligence. And then there's the matter of lifelong pair bonds. Once a parrot chooses a mate, the two usually stay together for life, raising their young and facing the world as a team. This enduring bond is a testament to the deep social connections that parrots are capable of forming, not just with each other, but with other species as well, including humans. Indeed, there's never a dull moment in the social life of a parrot. These avian socialites truly embody the essence of community and companionship, teaching us valuable lessons about the importance of social bonds and the joy of playful interaction. Parrots and humans share a long and complex history. From the lush rainforests of the Amazon to the sun-drenched shores of Australia, these vibrant birds have captivated our hearts and minds for centuries. They have played various roles in human cultures, often seen as symbols of wisdom, beauty, and freedom. In some indigenous cultures, parrots are revered, their feathers used in ceremonies, and their calls believed to carry messages from the spirit world. Yet, it's in our homes that parrots have become most familiar, their popularity as pets soaring over the years, their intelligence, coupled with their ability to mimic human speech, makes them intriguing companions. But this relationship is not without its challenges. Parrots are not domesticated animals. They are wild at heart, and their needs are complex. Parrots require a lot of care, attention, and mental stimulation. They are social creatures that thrive in environments where they can interact and communicate. A parrot left alone for long periods can develop behavioral issues, such as feather plucking or excessive screaming. They also need a varied diet, not just seeds or pellets, but also fruits, vegetables, and grains. Furthermore, parrots are long-lived. Some species can live up to 80 years, often outliving their human caretakers. This longevity, while beautiful, also highlights the commitment required when deciding to bring a parrot into your life. The illegal pet trade also poses a significant threat to parrots. Many are taken from the wild, causing not only distress to the individual birds, but also contributing to the decline of certain species. As responsible caretakers, it's crucial that we support ethical breeding practices and discourage the illegal trade. As we have seen, the life of a parrot is a colorful and fascinating journey. It's up to us to ensure these magnificent creatures are protected and respected.